Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, which says that evaluate limit 1 upon x minus 3 minus of 1 upon log of x minus 2 as x tends to 3. We know that L'Hopital's rule states that L'Hopital's rule states that if f of x and g of x are functions such that f of a by g of a is of the form zero by zero or infinity by infinity, then limit f of x by g of x as x tends to a is equal to limit f dash of x by g dash of x as x tends to a. With this key idea, let us proceed with the solution. We need to find the value of the expression limit 1 upon x minus 3 minus of 1 upon log of x minus 2 as x tends to 3. Now if we put the value of x as 3 in this expression, we get 1 upon 3 minus 3, that is 1 upon 0, which is equal to infinity, minus of 1 upon log of 3 minus 2, that is 1 upon log of 1, which is equal to 1 by 0, as log of 1 is equal to 0, which is equal to infinity. So this expression is of infinity minus infinity form. On taking the LCM, we get limit log of x minus 2 minus of x minus 3 upon x minus 3 into log of x minus 2 as x tends to 3. Now if we put the value of x as 3 in this expression, we get log of 3 minus 2, that is log of 1, which is equal to 0, minus 3 minus 3, that is 0. So the numerator becomes 0, and in the denominator we have 3 minus 3, that is 0, into log of 3 minus 2, that is log of 1, which is 0. So the denominator also becomes 0. So this expression is of 0 by 0 form. And using L'Hopital's rule, we know that if f of x and g of x are functions such that f of a by g of a is of the form 0 by 0, or infinity by infinity, then limit f of x by g of x as x tends to a is equal to limit f dash of x by g dash of x as x tends to a. Here we have to differentiate the numerator and denominator separately. So applying L'Hopital's rule, we get limit, now differentiating log of x minus 2 with respect to x, we get 1 upon x minus 2 minus of differentiating x minus 3 with respect to x, we get 1 upon differentiating x minus 3 into log of x minus 2 with respect to x using product rule, we get x minus 3 into differentiation of log of x minus 2 with respect to x, that is 1 upon x minus 2 plus log of x minus 2 into differentiating x minus 3 with respect to x, that is 1, as x tends to 3. On solving this further, we get limit 1 minus x plus 2 by x minus 2 upon x minus 3 plus x minus 2 into log of x minus 2 whole upon x minus 2 as x tends to 3. That is, we have taken LCM in the numerator and denominator. This gives limit 3 minus x upon x minus 3 plus x minus 2 into log of x minus 2 as x tends to 3. Now again, if we put the value of x as 3 in this expression, we get 3 minus 3, which is equal to 0 in the numerator, and the denominator becomes 3 minus 3, that is 0, plus 3 minus 2, that is 1, into log of 3 minus 2, that is log of 1, which is equal to 0. So this expression is of 0 by 0 form. So again, applying L'Hopital's rule, we get limit. Now differentiating numerator with respect to x, that is differentiating 3 minus x with respect to x, we get minus 1 upon differentiating denominator with respect to x, and we get differentiating x minus 3 with respect to x, we get 1 plus. Now differentiating x minus 2 into log of x minus 2 using product rule, we have x minus 2 into derivative of log of x minus 2 with respect to x, that is 1 upon x minus 2 plus log of x minus 2 into differentiation of x minus 2 with respect to x, that is 1, as x tends to 3, which implies that limit minus 1 upon 1 plus 1 plus log of x minus 2 into 1, that is log of x minus 2 as x tends to 3. Now if we put the value of x as 3 in this expression, we get minus 1 upon 1 plus 1, that is 2, plus log of 3 minus 2, that is log of 1, which is equal to 0. So we get minus 1 by 2. Therefore, the value of the expression limit 1 upon x minus 3 minus of 1 upon log of x minus 2 as x tends to 3 is equal to minus 1 upon 2, which is the required answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.